Weddings are weird, too. I don't know why we're still doing these. They're just a giant charade. The people getting married are stressed out. The people there have somewhere else they'd rather be. It just feels like a very expensive way to tell people, you can't fuck me anymore. My uncle's like, bummer.